All right, the next topic we're going to get into is to nail down a concept called pack learning. So to do that, we're going to delve into what the error of a hypothesis is. And there's two kinds of errors. There's the training error and the true error. So the training error is on the training set, what is the fraction of those examples that are misclassified by some given hypothesis H?
Okay.
Now, H could be different from the target concept. The target concept ought to have a training error of zero, but some other hypothesis H might have some error. Okay?
Sure, that makes sense.
All right, now the true error is actually the fraction of examples that would be misclassified on a sample drawn from D in essentially the infinite limit. So what is the probability that a sample drawn from D would be misclassified by some hypothesis H?
Okay.
And we can actually write that mathematically. Error with respect to some distribution D of some hypothesis H is the probability that if we draw the input X from that distribution, that you're going to get a mismatch between the true label, according to the concept, and the hypothesis that we're currently evaluating.
Right. So this sort of captures the notion that it's okay for you to misclassify examples you will never, ever, ever see.
Yes, that's right. So we're only being penalized proportional to the probability of getting that thing wrong. So for examples that we never see, that's fine. For examples that we see really, really rarely, we get only a tiny little bit of contribution to the overall error.
Okay, I can follow that.